for being here. On behalf of Partners International, my name is Tim Arkell, and I'm the Ontario representative for Partners, and we are so pleased to be here tonight, wrapping up our Hope in Action tour.
As a therapeutic means at Mahima, because girls have used dance very negatively while they were in the brothels. So once they come out, they learn Indian classical dance because it helps with discipline. It helps them to rediscover their bodies in a personal way. It helps them to express themselves very freely, and more than anything, they love it.
Some of our girls are employed at some of social enterprises that are making opportunities for them to have sustainable employment. And they are making some of these like bookmarks. They're making little bags here to put iPads into it. These are also iPad covers. They make some of these journals with a little embroidery and with fabric, and there's some embroidery done on them. So these are all handmade paper. So they're making the paper and then doing that. This is the embroidery that they've done on this work. So yeah. One thing is that the creative part of the work that we do with them, it helps them to heal, it helps build self-esteem, it helps them to have confidence that they can try something creative and be appreciated for that. So that's really very healing and uplifting for them. The second is with their training in sewing and tailoring and embroidery, it's actually providing them jobs that are sustainable, and they are in full-time employment, earning and being able to live on their own independently. So that is what is amazing.
My hope is to see most of my girls just become strong, independent women. I have a young girl in the home who hopes to be the head woman of her village someday, so I want to be able to witness that happening. Partners International is mobilizing Canadians to come alongside Mahima Home and support my work financially through prayer, and basically to create a space where you can be advocates for the issue of human trafficking, because finally that is something that creates pressure on my government and impacts policy change in my government, which will bring an end to little children who are being bought and sold every day, and that will come to an end.